Hello, welcome to Meditation Mondays. I'm spiritual coach Lisa Hopp. It's May 27, 2019. Meditation is a wonderful way of de-stressing. It also lowers your blood pressure. Be sure this evening to be in a quiet and serene place, not operating a car or doing anything which requires your full attention. It's also very good to sit with your back straight up and your feet firmly planted on the ground for the best possible ability to meditate. Okay, now ready? Sit back and relax and join me in this very wonderful meditation. The topic this evening is self-confidence and fear. Take a deep breath in now and exhale with a sigh. I'm going to be relaxing every part of your body, starting from head to toe. At this time, imagine a warm, relaxing light just above your head. And this warm, relaxing light is now going to lower into the crown of your head, and then into your forehead, over your eyelids, down into your cheekbones, down into your jaw. Now dropping through the neck into the shoulders. And all the tension and stress of your day just releases from your shoulders. And now you feel your shoulders just begin to relax. You can even feel them drop a little. This warm relaxation now lowers into your chest. And all the muscles and organs within your chest just seem to relax. Now feel this relaxation lowering through your arms and into your hands. And now back up the arms, down into the chest, and now down into your stomach area. All the tension in the stomach area just seems to relax. Now feel this warm, relaxing energy going around to the lower back, up the spine, once again around the shoulders, coming around again down into the chest, down into the stomach, through the pelvic area, now down into your thighs, feeling relaxed, feeling serene, over the knees, down the calves, and now down into your feet, and each and every toe relaxing more and more and more, as you're now feeling very relaxed, going deeper and deeper into relaxation. Now following along with my voice and all the noises and distractions in the background. You are self-reliant, self-confident, and filled with independence and determination. You have opened your mind to the inner security that was laying dormant within yourself. You are transformed. You are self-confident. You think confidently, you talk confidently, and you project an image of self-confidence. You are independent and filled with inner security. You are self-confident internally and externally. Your inner confidence has emerged. You are creating a new positive reality. You now experience all the warmth and joy in life while detaching from the negative. From this moment on, you see the positive side of everything that happens in your life. You see positive opportunities in everything you experience. Your positive thinking now results in a more positive life. You experience a feeling of overall well-being and mental calm. You are at peace with yourself, the world, and everyone in it. Each and every day, you experience more and more positive results of your positive thinking. Your self-esteem is increasing. Your self-confidence is increasing. You feel enthusiastic about your life and look forward to the challenges. You now breathe life with new optimism, with new enthusiasm. A happy, self-assured inner you has emerged. You are a positive individual who sees the problems only as opportunities. You are patient. You are calm and harmoniously centered at all times. You let go of all fear-based emotions, such as blame, jealousy, guilt, anger, and possessiveness. These negative emotions are now part of your past, and you use them only as building blocks for a more positive future. You are a victor. You are a champion. You are everything you wish to be. You are a limitless being. What do you wish to accomplish? Who do you choose to be? You are able to achieve anything. The sky is the limit. Whatever you intend is possible. What do you wish to ask for? You do have everything you need to achieve it. You just have to believe in yourself. Starting at this moment, you now believe in yourself. You are now your greatest champion. Well done. You are independent and self-responsible. And you fully realize that you are unlimited in your ability to create your own reality. You keep your mind like calm water. You remain centered at all times. This means to be physically relaxed, emotionally calm, mentally focused, and alert. You are confident and secure about everything. You maintain a calm mind and you think only positive thoughts. You no longer worry about things you cannot change. You are confident and secure, mentally at peace. Today is the beginning of the confident you. Now repeat these affirmations after me. I am confident. I am strong. I am unlimited. I am happy. I am empowered. I am able to achieve anything I set my mind to. I am capable of anything. I am living an ideal life. I love my life. I am free. I am powerful. I am strong. I am successful. I am unstoppable. Repeat these affirmations 5 times once a day for full impact. In a moment, I am going to count backwards from 5 to 1. And when I get to 1, you will then be fully alert from this meditation. 5, you may start to move your arms and legs. 4, begin to open your eyes. 3, more alert, more awake. 2, and 1. Thank you for joining me this evening for this meditation. Please be sure to check out my website at www.lisahopp.com, as well as follow me on Facebook at Spiritual Coach Lisa M. Hopp. Thank you. Have a great rest of your evening.